In BuildIT 3.2.0, users will be able to import CATIA V5 CAT parts and CAT products along with the GD&T that is included in the model. CATIA has a module called Functional Tolerancing and Annotations, which has the ability to create and embed GD&T information in the file. We'll show you how we can import and use that information in BuildIT. Select File, Import, Models. Select your model in the file browser and check the new option, Import GD&T. Click Import. Here we can see a CAT part with its GD&T tolerances. If you wish, you can hide the names of some of the annotations. Here are the captures and the saved views from CATIA. They are automatically imported into BuildIT. We'll measure the part. Now we will do a GD&T analysis. Click Evaluate, Analysis, GD&T Analysis. Click Find All Features and check the option Create Plots for Surface Profile Tolerance. Click Apply. In the message bar, we see the tolerances that have passed or failed. And we can also see the surface profiles that were automatically created. To create a report, click Evaluate, Reports, GD&T Inspection Reports. Select all features, and select screenshot. A dialog box will appear. We'll include the screenshots that were imported from CATIA. Here's the report. It contains the screenshots, the inspection summary, and all the details about which tolerances passed or failed. As you can see, this new feature makes importing your GD&T time-saving and straightforward.